A Place of Burial in the South of Scotland by William Wordsworth. Part fence by man, part by a rugged steep that curbs a foaming brook, a graveyard lies, the hare's best couching place for fearless sleep, which moonlit elves, far seen by credulous eyes, enter in dance of church or Sabbath ties. No vestige now remains, yet thither creep bereft ones, and in lowly anguish weep their prayers out to the winds and naked skies. Proud tomb is none, but rudely sculptured knights, by humble choice of plain old times, are seen level with earth, among the hillocks green, union not sad, when sunny daybreak smites the spangled turf, and neighboring thickets ring with jubilate from the choirs of spring.